going on?
I don't know, it just died again. You gotta pull the rope.
Let me see.
Great.
Okay, pull the rope.
It's not gonna work, it's dead.
Just pull the rope.
It's dead.
Pull the rope. To work today. I don't have to teach that my survival training course.
That's good.
They're sick today. Well, some of them anyways. Okay, cool. Gonna keep riding?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's give her.
Alright.
I got an idea. Let's why don't you come with me over to Jerry's? We'll do some ice fishing. What do you think?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna meet up with Sarah.
Oh.
Her family's just going through some stuff.
Okay. Okay. That's all right.
You sure?
Yeah, okay. You go ahead.
Okay. Yeah.
You know what? I should phone Mom. Just tell her what's going on.
She never answers her phone, though.
Hopefully she does this time.
Mom, can you turn that up? I like that song.
Yeah, me too.
Sure. Did you hear that? I heard something. I don't hear anything.
Yeah, I heard that too. What is that?
That's a noise.
Did you hear that?
Nothing. You're hearing things.
I didn't hear it. Are you deaf or something? Yeah, everyone can hear it. I think you have some problems.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna head out.
Yeah?
Yeah. As long as you let her know what's happening.
Yeah! Oh, for sure. Wait, you're not taking a sled, are you?
Yeah, why not?
It's like 40 kilometers away.
That's okay. Jerry and I, we've been out there lots. Done lots of hunting out there. I know the area. I'm gonna stay there overnight. My gear is already there from last weekend.
Okay.
So, I'll just head out. Okay?
Yeah.
See you later.
We'll be right back.
crap. Nothing left of that duck. Oh, jeez. I'll put the spare on. What the? Oh, it's in the garage. Idiot!
I changed my ringtone and I never seemed to hear it at all.
Yeah, he went over to Jerry's to go ice fishing.
I know he was supposed to go to Jerry's last weekend for ice fishing, but it just didn't work out. Mm-hmm. So, can I make you lunch?
Oh, okay, thanks.
Yeah?
Yeah, he was trying to get there for lunch.
But his truck is still here.
Yeah, I know. He took the sled.
What?
It's okay, though. It's Dad. He'll be fine.
We should call Jerry and just make sure he made it there, okay?
Yeah.
Do you mind? My phone's almost dead.
Oh. This is Sarah. Can I just take this? I'll call right after, okay?
I'm screwed. Okay, maybe it's not bad. can't see anything. It's definitely locked.
Lots of firewood.
In the bush. Oh, Biffy with power. Oh, crap. Oh, this sucks. Professional. Shelter. Need fire. The cabin had firewood. Back to the cabin. Matches. Nice. Okay. Maybe I can see in here now. It's a lantern. This is a good one. Let's see if I can pump it. I can't remember.
guys want anything else?
No, I'm okay.
Okay. Okay, what did Dad say when you talked to him last night?
Oh, I totally forgot. I'm sorry.
Cody?
I was talking to Sarah and...
Great!
Sorry.
What if he got lost?
He'll be fine.
I'm gonna call him right now. What? He didn't take it with him yesterday? Great. I'll call Jerry.
Hello?
Hi, Jerry. It's Savannah. Just called to let Rick know we found his phone.
What?
Can you tell Rick we found his phone?
Rick's not here.
That's real funny. Can you put Rick on the phone, please?
No, Rick's not here, really.
Are you guys not ice fishing?
No, I haven't seen Rick since Friday at work.
He left here yesterday to go see you and go ice fishing.
I haven't seen him, honestly. When did he leave?
Around lunchtime.
Are you sure he didn't go someplace else? He's teaching survival training today.
No, it was canceled, and he told Cody that he was going to go see you and go ice fishing.
I swear, he never came here.
Oh no. Where is he?
I'm sure he just changed his mind and went someplace else.
What if something happened? Like, he doesn't have his phone with him right now.
If he develops a problem on the highway, someone's bound to stop and help him out.
Except he didn't drive the truck, Jerry. He took his snowmobile.
Oh. Let me make a few phone calls and I'll see if I can find somebody who's seen him.
Okay, I'll make some phone calls too, and I'll call you right back, or you call me if you hear anything.
I will. Talk to you later.
Happened. No one's seen Dad.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go look for him.
No, you're not going.
Yes, I am going. Well, I'm 18. I'm not a baby.
I don't like it. I think we should call the police and have them look.
Why? I can find him myself. Plus, you know Dad. He can probably camp out anywhere.
Well, I want you to take your phone, and I'm gonna pack you lunch just in case, okay?
Yeah. I'm gonna call Jerry, see if I can meet him somewhere.
Right. Oh.
Cody, you know, I was thinking, let's just head across the lake to that trail system over there and check it out first.
Okay. I'll just follow you.
Okay, turn to Wilson. Let's get going.
Man, what if something happened to him?
You know, your dad is one of the most resilient guys I know. If anybody can get himself out of anything, it's your pa.
Yeah, he does have a reputation, doesn't he?
Oh yeah, he's a tough guy. Don't worry.
now?
Well, let's head north. There's another trail system up there your dad and I were thinking of exploring. It's worth a try. I have no idea. I don't know. It's frustrating not finding them.
Huh. Well, should we head back to the house then? I mean, you might have gone back that way.
No, there's one more area we haven't checked. It's a spot that your dad and I were looking at before, but never did check it out. Let's head over there. It's supposed to be a shortcut.
Let's check it out. He blew his belt.
Yeah. Here's part of it right here. I wonder why it's over here.
Dad!
Hey, Rick! Dad! Rick!
Cody?
Hey, Mom. We found Dad's sled. He's not here, but his sled broke down. He must have walked away from it.
Like, where did he go? Where are you right now?
We're on a trail about halfway home. I'm not sure where we are, but Jerry knows the way.
Yeah, his footprints are heading off this way.
We can see some of his footprints.
I'm gonna call the police. I think I should. Don't you need more help?
She wants to know if we should call the police.
No, not yet. We know he's not hurt. We know he didn't crash. He's probably holed up someplace along the trail waiting for us to find him. Tell her to hang tight.
Hey, Mom, I don't know if you heard that, but he says that we should just hang tight. Because he might not be that far, and I kind of want to see if I can find him first before you call the police.
It's going to be dark in an hour. If I don't hear back from you, I'm going to make the call.
Sounds fine.
Hey, love you. Be safe.
Fire.
Come on. Stupid. Oh.
Dad! Dad! Dad!